guys. Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
So, second day here in Boracay, and for today we'll be doing
mangrove
planting.
Sorry, mangrove.
Hello.
Hi.
So yeah, for today we'll be planting
This is for the environment.
Yeah, this is for the environment, though. And yeah, it can really help the people around here in Boracay, especially the environment. So there you go. The locals are already cleaning. So, tinatanggal lang nila yung mga dirt and leaves na nakakalat. Of course, Team Asus is also here. Ang gagawin naman namin, magtatanim kami ng mga mangroves at the back. Hype!
Kailangan na yung photo of ribbon cutting.
May ribbon cutting. Okay guys, so we got our mangroves. So ito na yun. This is a seed. Ano tawag nila dito? Seed. Ano ba yung term na ginamit na kanina? Anyway. So, gagawin lang namin. So, we have here bamboo for the support. So, magdidig lang kami ng pole anywhere. And then, we're just gonna place this plant. And then, yeah, siguro personalize lang namin. Para lang if ever na bumalik kami dito sa Boracay, we know our mangrove. Yes.
Kahit saan po ba?
Okay. It's easier. I think dun dapat sa may ano at the entrance.
Again.
So actually, these are just leaves.
Nakapak sa pako ah.
Oo nga pala, nakaapak pala tayo. So sundan lang ano ang mga footsteps ni Rod dahil if ever na mapako siya we know is going to be the ano the first one. That's the technique, guys. Okay, we're here at the area. So this is actually the area where we are about to plant our mangrove for today. Dahil itong area na to, wala na siyang masyadong debris or yung mga plants and yung mga kalat kanina na nakita natin doon. So here, we dig and we plant. Guys, so everyone is already here. So this is all the team members. So finding a place where to put their mangrove. We dig a hole. Now,
glide, ha? Paso.
Brody, ayos mo. Mali.
No, it's smile ako, ha?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Tapos, we're doing this for the environment. I care for you.
Yan, so, the usual planting.
Ali muna! Ali muna, baka mamatay pa.
Medyo malambot siya, so what you need to do is push this one.
Make sure na mabubuhay yan, ha?
Yeah, and then after na-settle na niya, you put the stick support?
Dito.
Siguro here, no?
No, here. Kasi para hindi siya kumanon. Yeah. That's the support. No, masyado malayo yung support mo.
Hindi. Kasi balik ko siya eh. Baka kabahan yung ugat. Again, sorry.
Hi Rod, di mabubuhay yan.
So, this is the mangrove that we planted, and Rodel is tying this one to its stick support, so it will hold the splash of waters every time na merong rains.
So,
okay, so we're done. Not too tight, no?
So not too tight, of course. Pero this will be the support of the mangrove para if ever na magkaroon ng mataas na tide, we'll go big and we'll help in the environment. We will call him
So everyone is busy planting their own.
Hi again, so we're already done with our first plant for today. We'll be going to plant more. So here's another seedling. We needed to plant for today.
Ayan, tayo.
So these are what we need. Italian support. Okay, sige, you plant. So Roy is again planting the mangrove.
Gosh, my feet is not visible.
Okay guys, so we're already done with our mangrove planting for today. It's already 7:30 in the morning and everyone is just enjoying the view, and we're finishing up activity for today. So thank you very much to ACES, of course, for letting us do this activity for today here in Boracay. At least we were able to give a small part in keeping the environment clean and helping out people here in Boracay as well. So we got a lot of activity for today, so we'll try to document everything. For now,